Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery.
Good action coming your way tonight. It is a Western Conference matchup. With thoughts on this, here's Eddie.
The Western Conference sometimes gets overlooked when it comes to the offensive part of the game. The D and goaltending are...
Nashville Predators on Sunday. This should be a lot of fun. The goaltenders tonight for the Vegas Golden Knights, the veteran and Stanley Cup champion Marc-Andre Fleury, Darcy Kuemper tonight, Tyson Nash for the Coyotes. And if they are to have success, they're going to need Kuemper to roll.
They certainly are. There's nothing more important in hockey than the goaltending position. And Darcy Kuemper, one of the best in the National Hockey League, looking to kick off that rust.
Now the coaches, as you take a look at Peter DeBoer, 15-5-2 since taking over for the Golden Knights in January, and Rick Tocchet. Tocchet doesn't want to tiptoe into this. He wants the team to be all in. Should be a lot of fun, a tune-up for both of these teams. The Vegas Golden Knights will not be part of the qualifying round. They'll be playing in a round robin as one of the top four seeds in the West.
We are just underway in Arizona. Gains the zone. Nicely received at the point. Wide! Wonderful chance!
He's got to do a better job at hitting the net. Oh, snaps the shot!
Did what he's paid to do. Chalmerson's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Arizona's continuing on up the wing. Takes that pass up the boards. Big drive! At least he protected his goaltender. From the slot, Rister. Save! The Golden Knights skated up on the side. Perfect spot! That puck hit him on the way to the net. And he steps across the line. Flings it. Great save. He gains the zone. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Good place to shoot from. Great save. Arizona's along the wing at center ice. Good defensive read with that one. Pitching it to Smith. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Scorches one. Solid glove save. And yet another save. How does he do that? Heaves one. Great save. Directing that one to Theodore. Muscled long to Fleury. Right near the line. On to Kessel. Goes back deep for it. Carries it on in from center. Lets it go. Wonderful save with the glove. Smart recovery by Demers. Arizona setting up an offense from the wing.
Kessel's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
From that cluster of players kicked out.
Looking to Stastny. Arizona's leaving the defensive zone.
No whistles mean continuous play, which means less coaching, which means the team that is going to be successful is going to be the one with the players that can think the quickest.
A shot. That is a shot that went way wide.
This was a heavy shot, but it had no chance of going in because it missed the net.
Puck sent down the ice. Icing is called, as it has been in this circuit since the late 1930s. And if you wonder why it's introduced, you can blame the New York Americans, but they're not around anymore, and the Boston Bruins, and they certainly are. Clean win on the draw. Slid to Reeves. Not a free puck now. The Coyotes are skating it up at neutral ice. That pass along the boards. Good shooting place. Perfect tip by the stick. Right along the line. Got it at the point. Lets it go. Snapped out of the air. He stops it and drops and covers and a whistle.
A much needed whistle after being under pressure.
The Coyotes win it. And at an angle to Osterley. Feeds the point. Picked up in the attacking zone. Vegas with it in their own end. And he steps across the line. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Skilled play by Engelman. The Golden Knights have the puck at center ice. Oh, broken up! And he dumps it in to get a line change. Pass attempt to Waugh. Let's it go. A brilliant save at the horn. First period has been completed, and we are as we started. Nothing, nothing.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
The Coyotes are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return after these words. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
I'm not surprised, Doc, that we're scoreless after the first period. Both teams defending extremely well, especially inside the dots.
Second period is underway, and we have no goal scorers to tell you about yet. Points it. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow.
Vegas, in their own end, has possession. Puck is thrown to Pacioretty. Shoots it on. Terrific glove save! They won that faceoff. Try to generate something. And off target with that one.
Sometimes it doesn't matter that you hit the shot that hard. That puck is drilled. He just misses the net.
A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Let's it go. Waffle boarded. Now it's directed to Stastny. Crosses that line. Got it right back. Off a body. With a blast. Score. The first of the night, and not a moment too soon.
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
The Golden Knights have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. They've got the draw. Pitching this one to Nosek.
Assisted by number 19, Riley Smith.
Laid on to Reeves. Deflected off the blocker. Things are heating up with that hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Oh, a save there. Passing one off now to Reeves. He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Oh, and he misses.
Shots like that are a goalie's worst nightmare.
Trying to go to Goligoski. Moving it to Merrill. Let's the shot fly. A textbook stick save. There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. The Coyotes guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, You're going to the penalty box.
The Golden Knights get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
This is a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, crowd the net for rebound.
Chip to Carlson.
Driving in from no man's land.
Wonderful work done near the blue line. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. It's out of the zone.
They're going to have to move the puck a lot more quickly than they have in the past minute here. They haven't got any pucks to the net, so there's no danger.
Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Team has the advantage with the power play, and he gets himself into a scoring position to get that one past the goaltender.
That sound is pretty solid. It hits a lot of the goalpost and deflects in. That could as easily have deflected the other way and gone out of the net.
Vegas has increased their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're firing shots, it might skyrocket.
Vegas scored on the power play by number 81.
Johnson lets it go. Turned aside with a pass.
By number 27.
Out of the zone, and so they'll regroup. Breaks away, save, shut down the best guy the other team had. The Coyotes skated up on the side. Snapping a pass to Carlson. Propelled to Smith. A shot, a lightning-like glove. Shoots, what a reaction save.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Just a bit under 6 minutes remaining in the period. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Great poke check there. Takes that pass from the other point. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Muscled off. Shoots. Great save at the edge of the crease. Really good. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Shot. Oh, and he robbed him.
Vegas has not given up much defensively at all. Their goaltender could play in a bathing suit and not get hurt down there.
Great point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Steps across that line. Fires a shot. Score! Three in a row.
Quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Ranta's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
The Golden Knights have struck yet again here late in the second. They lead 3-0, and on the shot board, a huge lead.
Vegas
and the faceoff's won.
By number 19, Riley Smith, assisted by number 19.
Shoots! No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
John Miller, final of the goal. 17 minutes, 39 seconds.
Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Fires. Great glove save.
If you're going to sell the deke, you better sell it a lot harder than that. The goalie was there to make a rather routine save.
Critical win of the draw. With a drive. Good glove save. He hangs on and gets. gets the whistle. They win the draw. What next? Save there. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. Always interesting to look at the shots on goal, and they are interesting here. 23 for the Golden Knights and 9 for the Coyotes.
Do you know someone in your community?
The Coyotes were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Arizona's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Blockered away. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Oh, my, what a hit.
Ekman Larson's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Goaltender pass, brought ahead. Gets in, looks over his options here. Dogged determination there by Carlson. Score! Four in a row.
Gets in close to the net and fires it past the goaltender with a snapshot.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
A little under 3 minutes have passed here in the third. With that goal, the lead becomes more impressive. It's up to four. It's an onside play. And angled to Ekman Larson. Stick to some. He's shaken loose on a nice fake by Paul Stastny. That hit somebody. Shot on. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Strong wrister. Missed.
Oh, he's going to shake his head when he thinks about this one. He's right in the garden spot between the hash marks, and he misses the net.
Has it in his own end. Pitching it to Schmaltz. On to Hinostroza. Went to the backhand. The pad came in handy that time. To Tuck. Directing that one to Stastny. Shoots. No! Gotta get it on net.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Looking to Fisher. Takes a shot. That's a great save. Terrific determination by Stastny. A howitzer. Got a piece of that one. Vegas in possession, moving it up the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Pass attempt to Fisher. Skill play by Grabner. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here.
Vegas hasn't done anything even remotely wrong.
Score!
Reeves gave the goaltender no time to react with that quick snapshot.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
A little under 9 minutes remaining in the period. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. Ryan Reeves slid to Goligoski.
Brandon McNabb, and by number 29, Mark Andre
fires. Save. 11 minutes, 7 seconds. The Golden Knights lock the puck in the defensive zone. Leads that charge into the zone. Terrific fake out. Arizona's got it in mid ice. Laid on to Soderberg. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Chip to Soderberg. Collected by Richardson. In that defensive zone, an important play. Can start the attack going in the zone. Arizona's winging it at neutral ice. Propelled to Chychrun. Sails it. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Big time move. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Missed with the shot.
That goaltender's breathing a little easier. Great chance from the slot. He just missed.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Coyotes with possession through the neutral zone. It's dumped in. Somehow, this one's going to come free. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Shoots one. A good stick stop. Holds on and gets that whistle.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Puck is thrown to Schmaltz. Decides to just cover it out and get the whistle.
Fleury's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
And now it's directed to Reeves. Solid work there by Ekman-Larsson. Pitching this one to Hinostroza. Passing one off now to Ekman-Larsson. And at an angle to Hinostroza. Six remaining. Four. And the game is over. Horn sounds, game over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.